up, everybody? Madcap here, and welcome back to more Titan Quest, where we're standing around holding our nose like everybody else in this line right here, looking around all shifty-like. I don't know why, but they're doing it, so I figured I would.
But we have made it to the Athenian battleground end, I'm assuming, or we're just entering the battleground. I'm not sure. The cannon's still over here, so that's good. These guys are standing here, holding their noses, looking around. Nobody knows why. Seems exciting to do. The city of Athens, where people die on the streets, and small children look on in horror. Or excitement, I can't tell. They kind of have just a stupefied look on their face. My nymph seems pretty happy to be here, though. There's cannons all along the side of the street. You got dead goats on the ground. Some guy is, like, pointing at it. This is an exciting city so far. I'm thrilled to be here. Ooh, what are you? Oh my god, you have a scythe. Okay, never mind. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to look at you that way. What the hell? Hello? What are you looking at? Everybody's so transfixed in this city. Like, oh! Supposed to be really excited for that building. Oh, what do you have? Oh, you're just buying stuff. Never mind. Look at all the shit there is to do here. Which is technically nothing, I guess, so far. But it looks like there's a lot to do. The city is just full of life, brimming with possibilities. Are you a cart guy? Can I talk? No, I can't talk to you. You're not a cart guy. You're an imposter, damn it! Okay, so far we have nothing to do. But there's lots of potential things you could do if you were an NPC, I guess. This looks like it's leaving the city. I thought this might be like a park or something. Oh my god, monkeys are attacking! Wait, no, those are rat people. Never mind. I suppose I should aid the resistance. What are you? Hey, get down from there, dog! Hey, don't you see what he's stealing your stuff, man? No? You don't care? Alright, I guess. Wolves! Have at it! Free food! He doesn't care. What
a
are you?
A caravan is what you need, eh? Athena guide you!
You can't be a caravan driver, there's no caravan here! It's just fruit and vegetables. And this guy. Counting the bread. I think. Alright, he's counting the bread. What are you? Dead birds and fish. Okay, so you like the poultry and fish section.
What can I hold?
Alright, well, that works. I don't think I have anything. Oh no, I guess I do have some stuff to do here. Swirly-doo symbol. Yes, I have one of those. Swirly-doo. Swirly-doo. Can't combine those because I put them in two. Fuck! Okay. What else do we have? Musical note. We can do that. Musical note is now two. Spiky thing. I have that. Spiky thing is now two. Energy regen. Well, okay, I can't really use that. You go here. Oh yeah, I reorganized these, I think off screen. To where these are all armor going along this row. These are all weapons. These are all, rings and amulets. And these are all shields. That way it's a little easier to understand. I have a boar thing. Do I have boar things? I do. I have so many of these. Look at that, another completed boar hide. Great. Just what I was hoping for. Fantastic. Okay, let's find a shop.
So long, Den!
So long, Den!
Hearts of spikes. Alright. Hey, Shaky Knee Quest! Wow, okay. He's got a bow and a book. And he looks terrified. Let's see what he has to say.
I beg of you, please help. Our leader is besieged by monsters in the catacombs under the Acropolis.
Oh, he doesn't have a bow. That's my bow.
If he dies, then the rest of the world may suffer the same fate.
I knew that. I was just kidding, by the way.
Go beneath the Parthenon. Save him quickly.
Crap. I didn't see what he said. Go somewhere and save somebody. You know, is this guy, like, fucking dancing like a maniac? I guess not. That was weird. I swear to God he was shaking his leg. Like there was no tomorrow. Okay, what's up here? Why are there- What? I was not expecting this in the city. What the hell's going on here? Alright then. Is that a captain? Oh, yes it is. Okay, we're gonna go around here, get my plague to recharge. Plague the shit out of these guys. Alright. Seems to be working pretty well so far. Kind of, I guess. Maybe not. Okay, why aren't you dead? Oh no, the captain's still up there. Never mind. Never mind. Level 12 noxious zombies. I should be wrecking these guys. Why am I not? Oh, you're right there. Why am I not wrecking these guys? I'm on fire, you bastard. Yeah, that's right. Get some. Oh yeah, I need to X this shit. There we go. One useful item out of all of that. Alright. Is there a secret bag here? No, there is not. Them bones, and the rotting flesh to go with it. What are you looking at? Alright. Seems like it'd be better to have it facing the other way, but that's fine. You could stare at that ass, I guess, if you're sitting on the park bench. Nothing wrong with that. Hey guys, why don't you do your job? There's a whole bunch of fucking zombies and skeletons up there. These fucking pedestrians, you're visiting tourists, wander up there and there's a freaking whole group of things waiting to kill them. Well done. Well done, guys. Yeah, I have an eye patch. Yeah, I'm the captain of the ship.
Hail, warrior. I have the finest goods in Athens. You will find none better.
Really? Will I really find none better? Really? I thought this was a Grim Reaper for a second. Sorry, dude, I'm not seeing a green bow. This place, back in another city, they had a green bow, and I bought it. And that was way better than anything you have, so... Sorry, man. My Yelp review is gonna have to go to somebody else. Just... I don't know. What am I selling? I wasn't really paying attention. I just saw things I didn't want, and they were yellow. Yeah, everything I was keeping is over here. I did see a comment on the last video that says there's a cap that raises for sell value somewhere in the next someplace. So I'm going to save these for now, just in case they go up to like 5 trillion gold coins. Just in case. I have no reason to sell them right now anyways. It's not like they're doing anything harmful to me. Oh yeah, I need to look at my skill too. What the hell was that? Heart of Oak, I think? Why are you over here now? Move tabs around. Was it this one? Heart of Oak, yes. Does that increase my attack speed? Elemental resistance. Reduced skill cost. 9% chance. Health. 10% total speed. Does that count as both attack and movement speed? I don't actually know. Maybe that changes later. In the 12 levels, maybe you get attack speed later. Or maybe I just don't know what the hell I'm talking about. That's probably more likely. What do you have?
Once I sell everything I got, I'm setting sail for some island that's never seen a monster. Milos, or Icaria.
Milos, or Icaria. No, I didn't mean to buy that. That was an accident. I want a do-over. I accidentally clicked on that. God damn it. I probably should have kept it. What the? I didn't even see what it was. Nope, I'm not going to look, because if it was something awesome, I will probably regret that. I'm just not even going to look. I don't want to know. Intelligence? Nothing? Anything? Nothing? No. I've got to say, I'm not a big fan of the rings, or the necklaces, or the beads! There's nothing that ever seemed really intriguing here. It's all just blah, 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 blah. Mundane crap. Like, sure I could get plus 13 dexterity and get that nice fancy weapon, but I don't really see the point. I don't want that. 72 health is okay, I guess, but in the grand scheme of things, it's nothing useful. All these resistances are too specific for me to remember to equip or de-equip a ring when somebody's attacking me with that resistance. So far, strength is just okay, I guess. It's the only thing that seems worthwhile to use. I was hoping there'd be like some secret like attack speed necklace or ring or something. But I ain't not seeing it. I'm just gonna keep what I have then.
Athena, watch us all.
Everybody love watch Athena, am I right?
Use the weapon!
Use the weapon!
You're sure you're finished?
I guess. I didn't see anything to do. That guy's counting as a giant... rutabagas? Strawberries? Giant strawberries. Hey, you have a real... No, you're a diamond! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to talk to you! I thought you were an exclamation point! I got confused. I don't want to hear your story. I'm sorry. It's just... every time... I would listen to the stories if they actually kept the story. But every time you walk by them, it's a new freaking diamond. Ooh, what are you bartering? Hey, take the fish out again. I might have been interested. What? I wanted to see it. Oh my god! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to destroy your whole stand. We're just gonna walk away. God, cool your jets, guys. We're in a city. You need to behave yourself, okay? Jeez Louise. Is that all there was to do here? I guess so. Well, I can't go up there. I guess I'm just gonna wander up here and do some more fighting, as it were. Hey, look at this! They just ran by each other. That was the most mundane attack. Oh man, that guy's straight fucked. Should I be helping to kill these guys? I feel like it's not really useful. They're just rat guys. Not really that dangerous. Rat dudes, they're the rat dudes. Nobody likes them, everybody kills them, they're the rat dudes. Did you just kill my wolf? I'm gonna pretend that didn't happen, and I'm just gonna go about my way. Oh, it was this stupid thing. Boy. These poor sons of bitches. What are you tagging, rat people over here again? Bolt trap! Bolt trap ain't gonna get me. Ooh, let's go up these stairs. Never mind. Those aren't actual functioning stairs. Where are we? Like some giant Parthenon? Acropolis. Not as good as Necropolis. I like how their armor just flies off their body. Good thing they still have underwear on. Otherwise, that would be kind of embarrassing. Guards curious. Gorgon Slayer. Well, at least Medusa won't be up here. We already killed her. Oh man, so much excitement in the city. Shoot you guys. Everybody else will die to the plague. I have no concern. Yeah, I think this is all. No, this isn't a wall. Okay. I can actually go down here. Use these functioning stairs. Oh, you're just a nobody. You're just a nobody. I thought you were a Medusa for a second. Medusa's sister? Nothing here. Is this whole area a city? That'd be crazy. I'm used to walking around in fields and enemy camps and whatnot. Did I even attack her? Or did she just die from the plague? I was getting ready to attack her and she was already dead. I range you! You range me! Together we range each other! Didn't even get a shot off. That's the way you do it. Oh my god, that was green. That was terrifically green. I got super portal. Wait a minute! There's no other way out of the city, is there? Oh, there's grass there, that's right. Maybe that's where I go. I was gonna say, there's no other way out of the city, so once I'm done with this, where the hell do I go? Am I just done with the game? Is that it? I beat it? Oh, I can't walk through here! Okay, we're gonna go in here. Yes! There we go. Okay. Whew. I was getting worried there for a second. Hey, they never finished constructing this side of the temple. God, lazy bastards, would they run out of gold? Build half the temple and call it a good. This place is pretty foreboding. Level one? Is this gonna be like super long? Okay, we got a rebirth mount, that's good. That's a trap! I should probably not be standing right here. I'm standing in the perfect place. What am I talking about? I do that all along. You can't hit me. I got a better ship. Cocky little freaks! Geomancer. There we go. Man, that fire hurts. I'm on fire! Nothing? No, wait, what? Oh, it's probably just shitty items. They're so slow. I keep thinking I hear a phone ringing, too. It's really bizarre. It must be some random instrument or something in the mix. I'm digging this music, though. You're like, things go rumbling and whatnot. Ow, let's not stand in the fire. Oh, quick! Put on the fire resistance ring! Whoa! Oh, wait, it's over already. Ooh, Stonebinder's cuffs. I will walk into the poison to get those. And again, that's like, isn't that like the third shade of green I've seen? Inventory. I can wear these. Plus one to all skill. All, like, skills? Like these skills, right? Get out of here. That's not a thing. Right? Is this a skill? These are skills. These are attributes. It would say attributes, I would imagine. Well, what the hell? Let's try it out. Where is this? What are you? Armor. Okay, crap. I didn't see what just happened. I need you up. Oh, I can't move that, you clever bastards. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. No! No! There we go. Nymph. Nymph is at 3. Inventory. Equip. Skills. Hey, everything's blue! Ooh. I kind of like that. Wait, is that what it is? 26% attack speed? No, no. Inventory. Remove this. No. Oh, right click doesn't remove those. Okay, I knew that. Don't worry. 2% extra attack speed. Okay, so it is displaying that currently there. Armor, energy regen, plus 9% attack speed. Ugh, I really want that attack speed. Plus 1 to all skills, though. I do like that. Damn it! I don't know what to do. That's a pretty nifty bonus, though. Plus 8 dexterity, elemental resistance. Everything else is really subpar, though. It's 18 more armor, so that negates the 9 armor. I don't technically need the energy regeneration. And 9% attack speed, I mean... Let's be honest, am I really going to notice 9% dropping off? I mean, together they all make awesomeness, but losing 9%? I don't even know that I'd notice that. I guess I could try it for now. I don't know. Because I barely even noticed the 60% attack speed. I mean, I can see it's there, but I don't know. I want like 100%, and that would be something super awesome. I see you walking around here, Coast Guard. Got the fucking Coast Guard in here. Where are we going anyways? Flamey Temple! Oh no, that's a trap. Never mind. I thought that was a thing. Pain burns really bad. There we go. Are you gonna drop another one of those cool armbands? I would like that. Ow. Ow. There we go. I don't even know what that dropped from. Was it one of the Medusa enemies? I think it might have been. Need some help. I can't use potions on people, can I? Nope, that used it on me. Can't right-click drag either. Okay. Never mind. Trying to be generous. Let's grab this. Okay, that goes down. That's good to know. Is that what that says? Stairs down. Gotcha. Right. I understand what's going on. See, that! That sounds like a fucking phone ringing to me. I'm not crazy. Sounds like a phone. That's a trap. Fiery hair nymph is cool, I guess. There we go. I am in between this. You cannot defeat me. Where are you going? Ah, I'm in between that too. Aw, man, not you! I can survive. It's only one. And we can one-shot the bats. There's more fire down there. I don't know what that is yet. What are you? Oh, there's more of these traps. Oh, they bounce around. Oh, okay. Good to know. sounds so weird. Now that's all I'm hearing. Something wants you to notice it. It's just super distracting. Pupils! I was gonna say, I thought I heard a potion drop from there. No chest down there. A couple here. After this room, I think the only chest left is mine and my nymph's. I think we'll be clear to go downstairs. I believe. Interesting. Okay. Yep, let's get out of here. Or get down to here. Let's get down! Let's everybody get down! I wonder how many levels this is. What even am I doing here? Is this the story? Is that why I'm in here? Or is this like some super long side quest? Athens Catacombs, level 11! Man, if they decided to do levels, that means this is going to probably be like, what, 5 levels, I would imagine? At least 3. Because they wouldn't bother... Well, I guess you have to, even if there's only 2 levels. I was gonna say, they probably wouldn't bother if there's just 2 levels. Yeah, I see you, fire. You don't concern me. I am the Ice Queen. Was that my nymph that just died? Oh, yeah. Well, shoot. That's unfortunate. Was that really that strong of poison? Enough to kill her, or did she take a lot of damage? Hardened coil? What do I need that for? Am I gonna tie something up? Jeez Louise. Okay, let's go... I guess we'll just keep going up this way. Might as well, seem to be on the edge anyways. Beast man. I don't think that's a man, but okay. Anatomy looks a little bit off, but I'm not gonna judge the game. Gold and durable bracelets. That's good. My last one's falling apart. Fire. I don't think that fire actually hurts, really. Yeah, that's not doing that much at all. Nothing to be concerned about. God, would somebody answer that phone? For the love of God, I'm gonna find that phone, and I'm going to smash it to pieces. Maybe that's the final boss in this area. A telephone that's been ringing. Frost Lich. Oh. Frost Lich is dead, right? Yeah, okay. Wait, it's this massive green. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, no, there's more than one. Okay. Although he probably still wasn't. Ooh, oh man, it's just a formula. Nobody cares about those. They don't do anything useful. Take this, this, and this. Because unfortunately, you need all your points for respecking, or all your gold for respecking. No way I'm gonna use it on other random crap. Zombie Captain! Who unfortunately is moving too slow to actually be a threat. No bones about it. I might as well look at what that did, since I have it. Yeah. Lightning damage, electrical burn damage, energy leech, lightning damage, intelligence. So it's all Zeus stuff. I have the Zeus Thunderbolt. I have the turtle shell. I don't think I have storm witches, but I don't. What the fuck are you? A burning what? Okay, well, we'll kill these other guys first. What are you? A burning revenant, exhumed dead. Two of them. Eh, nothing I can't handle. So maybe that's where I could have put on my ring. Since I can actually tell it's a burning enemy. I do like that they're red skeletons. That's pretty nifty. Whoa, game just slowed down like crazy there. Perfect. Nothing I can't handle. Oh god! Oh my jibbity jews. Okay, now I can see why my nymph died. Holy balls. Wow. The only reason I survived that and noticed in time was because I was already on my health skill. So I was going to use my health skill anyways. I just wasn't paying attention because I was using my health skill, and I was going to try to see if I could click my actual health bar to use it instead of clicking on me. And then I looked at my health bar during that and realized that, holy shit, my health is going down faster than I can even imagine. One of these is going to fill me up.
You can't hold anymore.
You can't carry anymore.
Yep. See, I'm smart. I'm up to smart. I know what's going on here. I'm not even going to worry about it. I am just going to send you away now that I know how to do this. Click on this. Now I'm in the way. Oh my god. Okay, click on this. There we go. To the shop! We're back from the shop. And I realized I don't have an Athens warp point. I must have missed that somewhere. Well, obviously I missed it. Otherwise I'd have it. But that doesn't matter, since I can just go to Persnickety or whatever it was called. That seems to work just fine. And I don't have to walk very far. It's like you get out of the warp point and you're right at the angry ox guy. Both pulling his own cart and using his own cart. Pretty nifty. That's an ox guy that knows what to do. Alright, what are you? I don't care about Frostbite Shrine. Don't need no stinking Frostbite. I hear golds. Have I made it to... No, I haven't made it to 1,000,000 yet. That would be awesome! I can actually respec wants and have some money left over. Whoa! I just want more points, I think, before I respec. So I'm gonna go, if I'm going to go all in for a respec anyways, I might as well have tons of points to do it with. Instead of like respecing and spending like 2 points somewhere else. So we'll see. I don't really see anything wrong with the build currently. There's nothing glaringly wrong. 666 gold! Yes! Now we're feeling the power. The power! There are a lot of pupils that died down here. I think I'm not a pupil. And I don't want to see that poison trap again. That thing sucked. That was terrifying. I fucking used my like poison resistance ring in here, apparently. And stairs down. I think I actually have done anything. Or, I've done everything, not done anything. Sweet! To the downness we go! Level III! Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi! So many of these things in here. That's a trap. Everybody run. Ah, not this time. Too smart for that. Hear the clicky-click, and I run like hell. That's when you don't see it. That, or hear it. Ooh, what is that? Zlog Throglun's embroidered mantle. Diogenes. Gene splicing rings, it'll turn you into a superhero. Where are you? Is this? No. This? No. This? No. This? No. These? No. That? No. This? No. This? Ah, there we go. That's what a mantle is. Gotcha. Intelligence, energy, energy regeneration. This seems really crappy. Why is this a green thing again? Am I missing something here? Plus, I guess 10%? Well, actually, all the armor might do that for all I know. Well, that one doesn't. Okay. I don't know why that's so good. That seems really bad to me. I don't even... It's not even worth carrying around. It's so bad. Almost got me. Actually, I think you kind of did get me. Touché, old bean. Touché indeed. Nope. Ow. Ow. That's the hurt one. I don't like that. Ow, god, I'm still standing in it. Right there? Oh well, it's gone anyways now. By the time I figured out where to stand, it was already gone. Good god. Does everybody stay healthy here? Lest we trigger some crazy trap. I see you sauntering towards me slowly. I see it. Gold? I thought I heard gold. I guess not. Okay. Whatever. to face. We're gonna go here. Yes, I'm safe here. Bingo. Bingo, Tango spotted. Did I already find the stairs down? I think I did. Ow, poison hurts. Maybe I'm just really weak against poison. Maybe that's what it is. I mean, I don't have any resistances. Oh yeah, I do. I was lying. I have resistances. Weapons! Nothing useful. Nothing I can take even anyways. What is this? No, you can't be opened. You can't be bothered to open. I understand. This area seems really short. Oh yeah, I guess it is really short. That's probably why. It seemed short because it was. Nope, nope, nope. Running away, running away. Wolf got a mouthful of frozen. Okay, everything's black. I can dig that. I can deal with that. No worries. Whoa, what the fuck is going on here? That's an eyeful.
You have no more room.
You have no more room. Room. That's all you ever talk about. Room, room, room. What the fuck? I got plenty of room. Why don't you sort it better? Huh? Huh? Look at that. Do I have to do everything myself? Is that how this works? You are stairs up. You are a rebirth fountain. You sneaking around over here? Okay. Okay, this seems like a perfect spot to stop off. If they're giving me a rebirth fountain, that means there's a long ways to go. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. Wherever that may be. I don't know how long this goes. I'm going to guess 8 levels. It's going to go 8 levels deep. That is my guess. And I am sticking to that. Oh, I should probably sell this stuff before I start the next episode. Remember that brain! Like 2 or 3 days from now when I record again. I'm not going to remember. You watch. I'm going to start the next video. And I will try to pick something up. And it'll say my inventory is full. I'm going to go, fuck! Stay metal!